Welcome back to TaiwanTrade.com. Now we have more products here to show you. Now we have the CEI technology. Hello guys, welcome back. Here we have these beautiful bikes offered by CEI. They're auto bikes. The benefits of the regular use of this bike that enables users to strengthen their arms and legs, while you can enjoy the benefits of a health exercise, reducing the jarring impact on your joints and relieving uncomfortable stress and strain. This bike is really good for indoors, for elder people, or for anyone who needs rehabilitation. Remember, it's a piece of beautiful bike. This bike has an ultra protection system, so you don't need to worry about it. It's very safe. It not only strengthens your arms and legs, this also improves your metabolism, your muscle strength, and your aching muscles. A very unique feature of this bike is that the pedals are replaceable. As you can see right here, this pedal can be interchanged, and it's really good for these people who have a weakened foot. With different assembly options, Mini Outdoor Exercise Bike offers simultaneously arms or legs training. Look at this mini bike, CE165. The size easily fits under a desk or a table for an excellent leg workout. You can also put it on a table or to put it somewhere else where you want to. You can strengthen your arms and shoulders. An interesting feature of this bike is a special remote control that allows you to control this bike with an easy operation. Now let me show you how it works. Turn on the power. The panel now shows the time. There are 6 different times you can choose, including 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 25 minutes, and also 30 minutes. Just choose the time you want. You can also use the speed button to speed up or down if over 15 speeds. Just adjust how fast you want. Oh, you can see the distance indicator and all the information such as calories burned during the training season for distance and calories on the panel. After the mini bike, now I want to introduce you the big one, the CE168. The CE168 is an athlete auto bike that provides a pleasurable indoor cycling experience. You can exercise whenever you wish without worry about the weather condition. The CE168 provides bi-directional training and automatic stop protection system, so you can ride it without worry about hurting your knees. Its adjustable frame offers you the option to set your seat at your preferred height. The weight of the bike is also designed to be used on the wheelchair, which is very useful during rehabilitation. The separate gearing design offers you an alternative way to strengthen your upper and lower body, simultaneously or independently. Let's see how it works. The Ultra Exercise Bike helps strengthen the muscle of wrist, upper arms, and shoulders when operating the handlebar. The headrest can be adjusted fitting to your specific needs, not to worry about the physical discomfort when you're using it. And rotate the knob to adjust the level of the arm panel. Press the handle of the air pressure stick to adjust the angle of the arm panel. Let's see its function. There are 15 speeds offered through 2 buttons to speed up and down. You can set the speed as quick as you want. You also can use the upper button and bottom to control upper and lower exercise respectively. Both types of exercise can work simultaneously or independently. The reverse is critical for the bike. Press the reverse button, count 3 seconds, and you will get reversing rotation option to start your training. Wow, it's really simple and easy to operate. It also possesses an automatic stop protection system that will automatically turn off when you get stuck, so you're always ensuring your protection. These bikes really impress me at all. With these bikes, you don't need to worry about the weather condition. You can train whenever you want and you're gonna be fine. For me, these bikes are one of the best things you can buy in right now. If you have any inquiries to Athletic Auto Exercise Bike, please send your inquiries to TaiwanTrade.com and they're gonna answer you and you're gonna be online.